Well, good morning everybody. Welcome back to the Peak District. It is crystal clear. The only trouble is it's freezing. Now my body's okay because I've got my heated jacket on, all my full winter gear, heated grip, double gloves, I'm fine. But I daren't open my visor. So I don't know where we're going. I'm just going to have a trunk around and I'm going to try to avoid going anywhere near south or southwest because that's where the sun is and it's very low, so it may play havoc with the camera lens. So my apologies if it does. You never know if you're going to get any ice in the sheltered bits. Slightly slippy, so I'm going to take it easy. Plenty of frost on the fields and the trees. Some very chilly cows over there.
Tonka toy.
Looks like we've got some roadworks. Thank goodness for filtering. Okay, so I apologise, I've got to head into the sun. Well, that was Baslow, as you can see. One short section of traffic lights. A lot of traffic. All hell go. But that's what bikes are for. Yippee! Well, I don't know what you're picking up with the camera, but that sun is so low, it is very difficult to see when it's full in your face. And all you need is a bit of ice on a bend like this and you're asking for trouble. So I am taking it very carefully. And I'm sorry if you're staring through the screen. I would normally have it in a lower position when I'm filming, but it's too damn cold. Not many people are playing golf today. Well, I just had to turn my heated grips down. They were getting too hot. Oh, welcome to Chatsworth. Which is beautiful at any time of the year. And the deer are out. Hey! That's very Christmas, isn't it? Whole herd of deer. Brilliant. And more deer over there. Look at this. Well, that was Chatsworth, and now heading south towards Rosley. And from there we'll turn west over the river and head up to Bakewell, I think. Okay, so we just left Rosley and we're now heading up the A6 towards Bakewell. I'd have to shut the visor again, it's getting a bit drafty. Trouble is it's so cold, even with a pinlock, I'm getting some misting up, so I need to crack it open every now and again. And welcome to Bakewell. Well, it's looking slightly festive. At least they've got a Christmas tree up. Oh dear, I was hoping she wasn't going to go that way. Mrs. Careful in front. Never mind, I'll have her on the straights. Not actually sure there are any straights down here. There we go. There's not a breath of wind. I've just realised I've been out for about half an hour and I haven't seen one other bike. What does that say about me? Brave or just an idiot? I think I need to be a bit more careful down here. There's a good few damp patches about. And it's a bit of a nudgery road anyway. Still an awful lot of leaves about. Don't want to hit a wet manhole cover. And welcome to Monsal Head.
Okay, so Monsal Dale. Absolutely beautiful down there. And normally I would take the bike down there, down that hill. But with the state of the roads today, I don't think I'm going to risk it. I think I shall wander up the road, grab a cup of coffee somewhere, and then head home. So, thanks for joining me. Hope you've enjoyed it. Peak District, Derbyshire Dales. How lucky am I to live here? Thanks for watching. Catch you soon. Bye.